with four-year-olds. The three-year-olds were very exciting yesterday. So, but we hope you enjoy it. We're so appreciative of all of our families, and we love these kids. I was just telling a church lady that works here for administration that this class is very special to us because this was our first baby room. So, like, there's about five little, I think they're all girls, that we started our baby room with here 5 years ago. So, with that said, I'm going to let the natives are getting restless. We're going to let them in, and I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Don't be sad, don't be sad, we're here to play. The squirrels were curious about the strange little tree. When they saw the beautiful decorations on the tree, they went to get some acorns from their nest. They decorated the littlest tree with their acorns. Soon, some little bears wandered over to the tree. They brought some berries that they found on the path. They put their berries on the tree. The birds, the points of the flowers, the berries, the acorns, and the feathers looked so pretty on the little tree that he began to feel like a real Christmas tree. He was just missing one thing. When the biggest star finished her story, some of the little stars decided that they would decorate the tree as well.
Wanted to thank Miss Amanda and Miss Kelly. happens every day for about 30 minutes. So it's a great one-on-one time learning for them and also just something outside of the classroom. So this is part of our bells. They're colored and they're very hard to learn how to play, so we should be impressed when they play. Thank you.